Well, it was part of the humbug of the period. It's a sensational business of a Norfolk rector going to London on Mondays and coming back on Saturdays, when he picked up prostitutes accordingly to ladies, they weren't called that, ladies of easy virtue sort of thing, in Piccadilly and places, in order to reform them. Whether he was doing that, no one quite knows. But he was married, and eventually he was tried by one of these Episcopal courts in Norwich, which went on, like the News of the World, went on for about a week. It caused a huge sensation, the whole London press up there. But he was partly an actor, and he was unfrocked. And then he went to Blackpool, where he lived in a kind of barrel, like Diogenes. And then there was, he was became a kind of entertainment. And there were lions in a cage. And one of the things was him to walk into the cage, and with a crowd around him, who had paid. And one day the lions killed him. And the whole thing was very much of the period. So I wrote him about him, that's right, yes. As kind of, then I also did a thing about the trunk murders. You wouldn't remember, in the 30s. There were some very extremely sordid murders where women's bodies were found in large trunks. I think it's like at the Seaside, or I don't know, this caused a great sensation. What I was really at that time, because I wrote most seriously about other things, was the kind of sensation of the period. And yes, that's right, yeah.